we are going to look at impact policies of Tunisia on other Christians. So it is important to know what parousia means. It means the second coming of Jesus. The second coming of Jesus is what is called the parousia. And other believers, other Christians, are going for Jesus after his departure to heaven. And the term influence means impact influence called for positive impact and negative impact. So we are going to see how the belief in the second coming of Jesus influenced the life of other Christians. Positively, they did a number of things in preparation for the second coming, just as we would also do good things in anticipation of Jesus coming. So other believers had to fast. They fasted. They lived life of fasting in preparation for the coming of Jesus. They established churches. They established churches in different places in preparation for the coming of Jesus. They laid the hands on new converts. In the preparation for the coming of Jesus. They carried out missionary journeys to various places, spreading the gospel. They performed miracles in Jesus' name, miracle performance in Jesus' name. They involved themselves in fellowships, in praise and worship, almsgiving, or charitable works, traditionally said, sharing more property with the poor. All these were done in anticipation of the second coming of Jesus. I want you to go what we have looked at under activities of early believers, under activities of early church, what they were doing. They are the same as what they were doing in preparation for the second coming. And we had used the Saturday formula of A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, up to the end, up to Z, and we're fitting in these words there. Like what was said, anointing of the sick, almsgiving, baptism. I'm just giving a simple formula to come out with the positive impact of other believers. Baptism, charitable works, the way they carry out debates, exercising use of the Holy Spirit, etc. A letter which does not apply to leave it. So this is a simple formula on how you can come out with the good thing they were doing in preparation for the second coming of Jesus. So you can read this formula of ours to come out with very many other points under here. But remember, you must put examples on some of the areas of the family. They're going to say some of the points. They're going to say establishing the churches, what for miracles, performance, what Peter, healing, anyone, the gate of the temple. Negatively, this belief in the parousia also had negative impact. For example, some decided not to marry. They did say a reason of marrying, considering that Jesus was coming soon. So they refused to marry. Some stopped working. Remember, they had in mind that Jesus was coming soon, what we call parousia. So some stopped working. They did not speak of writing down the gospel. It delayed writing down the gospels. Because they didn't say the reason of writing was really that Jesus was soon coming to judge the living and the dead. It gave rise to false prophets. They had to come out and challenge the church, especially when Jesus is ready to appear. So other prophets came and false prophets appeared on the scene to challenge what the church was talking about. In other words, Christianity was seen as a religion of lies. When Jesus delayed to come. When he delayed to come, they looked at this as a religion of lies. The belief in parousia made the death. It also increased the death of other believers. They were martyred. They were killed, like Stephen was stoned to death. All these were trying to live a life the preparation for the second Jesus. Therefore, some end up meeting their death in that kind. It made them to lose hope. They lose hope in Christianity. In other words, they had to backslide in their faith, especially when Jesus needed to appear. So, as we have seen, impact or influence falls for two areas, positive and negative. And parousia, the second coming of Jesus, and look at the positive impact. We look at the good thing they did in the preparation of the second coming. We have used just the simple formula here of A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y. So something attaching. Why is our letter here? Letter A, where are you? I'm reading from the sick. Almsgiving, letter B, baptism. Letter C, chat the works. All these were done in the preparation of the second coming. Negatively, that kind of idea impacted on them negatively. Some refused to marry, they didn't say reason of marrying, some stopped working, they didn't think of writing. False prophets came out of China, that kind of belief, especially when Jesus never came, because that was seen as a vision of lies. Some had to die trying to live that kind of life, then some end up backsliding. So, we shall add on next time.